I shouldn't say these things.
That's why we're here, isn't it? Talk about what happened.
Is this a confession?
Oh, only if there's something you regret.
Everyone knows my story.
We know Jackie as an icon. She had this very particular style. It's one of the things she's really remembered for. The hair, the clothes, the grace.
I just think that everything in the White House should be the best.
That period with the Kennedy is so well known by everyone.
So it is a big challenge because it really has to feel and look like how it was. It
has to be beautiful.
The clothes are obviously very much a part of the sort of facade that we know about Jackie. Madeline, our costume designer, did an incredible job recreating wardrobe she was wearing during particular scenes.
Can I send somebody to help you change? Let them see what they've done.
Cut.
The production design was incredible. I mean, they built the White House in Paris. I mean, it was really crazy.
It was an incredible effort from Jean Rabas. What he did was amazing.
It was a big challenge for us to recreate that period. 63 with Jackie and the Kennedy family. It was a very specific moment of the White House.
This house will always grow and should. It just seemed to me such a shame when we came here to find hardly anything of the past.
When Jackie Kennedy did the restoration of the White House, she brought a lot of fabrics from France.
This is where we evaluate all the finds, see if we want to keep them, if they'll fit into our budget.
We went back to the French company who did a lot of fabric for Jackie Kennedy, and they reprinted some of them for the film.
You were literally in it. Every chair, every curtain, everything was absolute perfection.
Do you think Lincoln's widow knew that we'd build a monument to her husband?
The funeral, the procession, the children at the casket.
We have to march with Jack.
We all have seen that images hundreds of times.
Do you tell them we need a horse-drawn carriage?
And Pablo was interweaving actual footage in places that had to be seamless.
Must get this right. A big, beautiful procession that people will remember.
You can imagine how difficult it is shooting in front of the White House for many, many reasons.
You kind of forget that you're here in the 21st century watching something that happened so many years ago.
It's been reprinted all over the world. Maybe that's what they'll all believe now. For one brief, shining moment, there was a Camelot.
So did you like that video? Do you think you know everything there is to know about movies? Well, today I have for you some interesting movie facts. 1941, During the Army Now, features the longest Hollywood kiss on camera, clocking in at 3 minutes and 3 seconds. Chocolate syrup was used as the blood in the movie Psycho. Hitchcock himself thought the texture really helped to make it more realistic. Now, the longest film made is The Burning of the Red Lotus Temple. The film is over 27 hours long. Film executives were a bit nervous about casting Leonardo DiCaprio as the kid in The Quick and the Dead. As a result, and to show her confidence in the actor, co-star Sharon Stone paid his salary out of her own pocket. In The Lion King, one of the bugs that Timon pulls out of a log is wearing Mickey ears. Now, this is not the only case of Disney films pulling out other characters. The genie in Aladdin pulls Sebastian from The Little Mermaid out of his bag of tricks when looking through his spell book. In the Pirates of the Caribbean series, Johnny Depp wears contact lenses that function as sunglasses so that the character would not be constantly squinting. Not a bad idea. So, did you know these facts? Which ones? Do you know any interesting movie facts? Let me know in the comments below. I'm Lisa, and I'll see you next time.